do for you is a song my old lad wrote, but I put my own twist on it, and I wrote the last verse myself, so just to finish it off. It's called Wexford Town. My family lived in Wexford Town, stopped travelling and settled down. Now my father kept a horse and car, we lived within the town. Now the people there misunderstood, or they did not know our way. So with horse and car back on the road, I began my travelling day. My father was called the Fiddler Dunne, and I'm a fiddler too. Although I oft times felt his fist, oh, he taught me all he knew. About how to fight for what I own, and what I feel is right. But the other things my father taught, I am proud to bear his name. He taught me pride and how to live, though the road is hard and long, and how a man will never starve with a banjo, a fiddle, or song, and how to camp by the side of a ditch on a stormy winter's night. And I've learned to go that road again when I scorn the tinker man. Oh, times were good and times were bad, and people cruel and kind. But what I learned of people then has stayed within my mind. I'll honor friends with all my heart, do for them all I can. And I've gotten to go that road again when it's gone the tinker man. Oh, Wexford it is, a town I like, but the travelling man is gone. And a man must feel affection for the town where he was born. I hope someday that I'll go back when my travelling days are done, and the people then will start to wonder what's happened to the pecker done. The pecker's above in heaven's arms with the likes of Luke and Drew. They're having a jar and having a song, and maybe a yearn or two. I hope someday that when I die, that I'll end up there too. And now, my friends, I've told you of the man called Pecker Dunne.
Thank you very much.